Republicans on the House Intelligence Committee say they have found no evidence of collusion between Russia and Donald Trump's 2016 presidential campaign. Democrats have a different perspective.